sorry to tell you, it's sad, but it's true. And we just want to warn you folks, cause it could happen to you. Sad and true, it could happen to you.
I was married to a widower as grand as he could be. This widower had a grown-up daughter who had hair of red. My father fell in love with her and soon they two were wed. Now this made my dad my son-in-law and changed my very life. For my daughter was my mother, cause she was my father's wife. To complicate the matter, even though it brought me joy, I soon became the mother of a bouncing baby boy.
Stand true, what it could happen to you. Her little baby then became a brother-in-law to her dad, and so became her uncle, though it made her very sad. For if he was her uncle, then that also made him brother of the widower's grown-up daughter, who of course was her stepmother.
Oh, father's wife then had a son who kept them on the run, and he became a grand chopper, he was my daughter's son. My husband is now my mother's father, and it makes me blue, because although he is my spouse, he's my grandfather too.
She is her own grandma, she is.
Confound it, it's a crime.
She is her own grandma, she is.
I'm older for my time.
It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. She's her own grandma.
Now if my husband is my grandfather, then I'm his grandchild. And every time I think of it, it nearly drives me wild. For now I have become the strangest case you ever saw. A wife of my grandfather, I am my own grandma. I'm my own grandma.
It's the darndest mix up.
I'm my own grandma.
And it can't be fixed up.
Funny, I know, but it really is so. I'm a-telling you folks, you better be careful just who you plight your troth with.
Sad but true.